with Barry in the 1962 Fulie Corvette C1.
Rebuilt and updated.